Hello and welcome to the 13th issue of chaosTube News. I think I spilled some coffee over my notes, so I just hold my coffee mug. And this, by the way, is one of my favorites. Which brings us to the submission period of the annual Fractal Art Competition has been started and lasts the whole month of May. Feel free to enter up to 3 artworks in each of the 3 categories, which are the following. Still frame, where everything goes. 2D, 3D mashup, massive post-processing, photo collage, anything that is slightly connected to fractals. The film section has no limitations, though the competition and year have to be mentioned inside the film to identify it as new. And in the third, the experimentation section, we settled for pure black and white images this year. And please remember to sign your artwork with the occasion and year of the competition. It does not need to be strongly visible. It is just meant as a signature. And to get you motivated, we will show you now the winners of last year's competition who all won a coffee mug with their works on it. In still frame, user Taurus convinced the voters with Temple Tower. User Sakar ranked second and third with these nice-looking, global-illuminated scenes looking very plastic. In the Resemblance section, this virus scene called Incoming Lifeform by user Pulsar69 made it to the first place. He writes, one lonely egg in a nest with grass and some strange plant. Background of dust, dry grass. Second place went to user Joe Frack with one lonely sponge tree, and third again to user Pulsar69 with a mandel spider. The section produced a lot of very interesting and unexpected results, like this bird by user Lumbery called Rooster. Lumbery is a silent forum user who always has marvelous entries like last year's Axolotl creations and this seahorse. His creative use of 2D fractals is striking. Many entries were faces like this hybrid Mandelbox image called Aztechnik Death Mask. The image called Jimmy Fractal Phrase by Billy Tevis has been assembled by many affine transformations in a standard 3D render package. The movie section has been won by user Taurus with his amazing morphing fractal flight. It carries his usual handwriting and brought Taurus his second first place and this competition. The second place almost came in first place. In Dream Iterate, user Brasnakti composed a fractal world with a real-life girl in it. It is so well done that it has a smell of Hollywood. It has nice fractal details hiding in every corner. It's a pity we cannot show the whole movie here. Matze R. produced a wonderful dreamlike clip with awesome music called Earth, Fire, Water, Wind, Life. For this, he won the third place. Pulsar69, who won the Resemblance category, also entered a film with Resemblance in its focus. He created 3 humorous trailers of the next blockbusters, Alien 6, Alice in Nasty Land, and Lord of the Rings 4.
London Castle were the last witnesses of the war against evil.
The movie Baymax 6 was disqualified, for it was longer than 5 minutes. But we heard it was rather successful in the box office.
Vorsichtig, da sind überall Kratek-Trümmer.
And here are some Fractal Software news that might come in handy for the competition.
Mandelbulb's 3D development continues after a 2 years pause. User Jesse published the source code, which is now available on GitHub. And user Tango will continue the development. Tango is known for his J-Wildfire Fractal Flame editor. And there's a lot of work to do. Anyone can join in. At this point, we gratefully want to thank user Jesse for his work. If there would be a Fractal Nobel Prize, we would nominate you first. Thank you, Jesse, for everything. And not to be confused with Mandelbulber, the other 3D Fractal dinosaur. Version 2 has been released and user Buddy has implemented GPU formula editing and a total new user interface design. He also rewrote the complete rendering core. And furthermore, it has been leaked that the next version of Ultra Fractal will feature a generalized implementation of the perturbation theory. This will increase its speed by a factor 100. The program is still under development, and Ultra Fractal has somehow become the Photoshop for 2D fractal editing. And when talking about perturbation theory, we have to talk about Kalles Fraktaler as well, because it has been extended massively for using more formulas like higher power Mandelbrot's burning ship and other Celtic variants. Kalles Fraktaler was the first program allowing ultrafractal deep zoom due to perturbation theory. The software brought forward the trend of shape stacking. The artist tries to influence the shape of the fractal, deciding where to deep zoom. And since last week, Synthclipse features a keyframe timeline animations. Synthclipse was inspired by the shader editor Fragmentarium. It is based on the Java Eclipse platform, and it features syntax highlighting and shader code insights while editing. It also allows you to import scripts from various sources, like Shader Toy or Fragmentarium. With its new timeline feature, the perfect tool for creating stunning animations. So, that's it for today. Join the competition! And we have some breaking news, and the formula of the 3D Mandelbrot is... I can't read it because of the coffee. See you next time.